fun. Up next is Chrislyn Hamilton. Now, she actually chose one of Cyndi's songs well before she knew that she was going to be a mentor and guest judge on the show. Let's have a look.
Oh, my goodness.
She calls this a song of hope. No matter who does it, I didn't write this song. I interpreted it.
Yep.
And everybody has a different reason why they sing
you
it.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged.
I'm really passionate about inner beauty. And I thought I picked that song because,
in a world
I'm gonna cry now. Because
I know.
Yeah. I feel that I can, you know, put that song across as, you know, I don't really care what you look like because I love you for who you are.
Then tell that story. You can make me cry. Tell that story. Tell that story. You know, and you could this time. I don't blame you. Where's your tissues? Tell that one. That song. I understand what she told her. If she remembers that, she'll be fine.
In 1983, this song made one of these four people very, very famous. This is Chrislyn Hamilton, True Colours.
You with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realise it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, and the darkness there inside you makes you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors of you. This world makes you crazy and you've taken all you can bear. You call me up because you know I'll be there and I'll see your true colors shining through. I'll see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors.
Thank you. See, Chrislyn, what you just did then, and God is my witness, is you showed your true colors. You were beautiful, darling.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
More Kleenex.
Oh, come on. All right. Now, you know what? I didn't understand the interpretation, and you held it back until now, which is great. If you have a great sound check and rehearsal, the show could be not as good. How did you feel? I thought you were in it and you owned it.
I felt absolutely beautiful.
Oh.
And I haven't felt that beautiful in so long, and to feel that tonight, it's just... Oh, I just feel so rejuvenated and...
No, well, that was great. I mean, me, I would have it bare to the bone, and I didn't know how you were going to do it. But you painfully, and it suited you. And that, you were telling your story, and I'm proud of you.
Thank you.
You said you felt beautiful. Do you want to know what you look like on the close-up on the monitor?
I'm going to have to kill you.
No, it was good.
Oh, all right.
It was good.
Don't break it, Kyle.
No, you look great. Your eyes looked amazing. You know, you were right there feeling... I felt the emotion during that song. I felt that I should probably figure out what my true colours are. And I'm going to tell everyone I've got a girdle under this suit. That's the true colours. Mate, I thought, oh, she's going to slow this down. I might not like this because I like the hip-shaking, neck-clinking girl that you are. But, mate, that was another brilliant performance.
Week after week,
I love you.
Thank you.
Yeah, Chrislyn, that was such an important song for you because, as Kyle says, we've seen these barnstorming performances where you're tearing around the stage singing those Big Mama songs. What we haven't seen is the tender, quiet, still Chrislyn. We got it there. It was a big test and you passed with flying colours. Sensational.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Well done, Chrislyn. Now, as we alluded to before you started, you picked that song before you knew Cyndi was going to be on the judging panel and your mentor. When you found out she was involved with the show, what did you think?
Oh, no. I just felt a lot of pressure and I'm so glad that I did what I did tonight. I'm so happy with what I did, so...
Yeah, you did all right. If Australia thinks you did all right, then they've got to vote for you. Keep Chrislyn around. It's pretty simple. SMS Chrislyn to 191010 or dial 1902 555 555 66 when we open up the voting lines at the end of tonight's show.